Local crime alert new at 5. Brazen thieves on the run after stealing valet parked cars from a lot in downtown Memphis. Police say they stole the keys straight from the valet key box. New video shows one of two suspects on camera on South BB King on Tuesday. They parked behind a business a mile away from where the cars were stolen. Police say they have found the three vehicles taken, but they need help identifying these two men. So take a close look. Call Crime Stoppers with any information.